Hey, CFS Warriors, coming to you from the Sea of Cortez. It's a beautiful evening, just about sunset, as you can see. Gorgeous bay down there. There were some horses. I think they're gone. So I just want to talk to you about how doing what you love creates energy, and just to encourage you to do what you love, even if it seems hypocritical. And what I mean by that is, like, I'm on this trip right now that would have been pretty much an impossibility a couple of years ago, because I was more housebound and bedbound through 4 years of my illness. And I'm in a new phase now where I'm beginning to expand and do different things. And I still have to monitor what I do and keep to my baseline, but I've been able to progress. So basically, while I've been on this trip, it seems a little hypocritical, but I took a wheelchair in the airport because I knew if I didn't take a wheelchair, I would for sure crash by the time I got here. And once I got here, we rented a scooter so that I could actually scoot all around the resort. Now, the funny thing is I went diving the other day. I went scuba diving, and I love to dive. And that is something that gives me energy, and it's something I had dreamed of doing again. You know, it sounds like from an outsider's point of view, they'd be like, well, hey, if you can go scuba diving, what's the problem? Why do you need a scooter, or why do you need a wheelchair? But those are ways that I found that I need to support myself and my body so that I can continue to progress and actually come here and have a good time and not spend the entire time in bed. So that's what I do. I make accommodations for myself. And again, outsiders may not understand it, but it really doesn't matter. It's kind of funny because, like, I'll ride the scooter over to the swimming pool and then get out and just, you know, cruise around the swimming pool. I'm sure these people think, what the heck? Does she just not want to walk around the resort? But you know what? It works for me. And I think that's just what's key, is do what works for you. Find what you need to do to support yourself. Do things that you love, because that's going to help create more energy. Like I said, I'm not fully recovered, but it's just something that I've learned that's helped me, and I hope that'll help you on your path. And so I just want to remind you that you are more than a conqueror, and you can conquer this.